I don't want anything except this. Will you marry me?
Yes.
Oh. All right.
I know all this immigration stuff is driving you crazy, and it's scaring you, right?
Yes.
But we have options. We could get married. Marry me.
Yes!
This will go down in NXT history!
There's something I have to ask you.
Wait a minute.
Oh no.
Will you marry me?
What an incredible moment.
I say yes.
We're getting married. Rusev said yes.
Wow, what a raw moment.
Mr. and Mrs. Bulgarian Brute.
Marry me, AJ. AJ, think about this. I'll come up with all the ideas. And you can take credit for all of my brilliance. Because AJ, I like them young, dumb, uninhibited, and ambitious.
I can't live without you. I want you forever. Will you marry me?
What? Marry me? There's the engagement ring.
Yes, yes, Eddie, I'll marry.
China said yes, China accepted Eddie Guerrero's proposal for marriage.
I can't believe this.
I know we've been partners in the ring for a long time. I want you to be my partner for life.
Yes!
Yeah, he said yes!
All right.
He said yes! Oh, yeah!
I thought that World Heavyweight Championship was the most important thing in the world to me, but I found something that's more important. Vicky, will you be my wife?
Yes, yes, I will.
There is an old expression that says if you love something, then set it free. And if it's really meant to be, it'll come back to you. So I'm gonna break from tradition. Will you marry me?
Steph, of course, I love you.
Wow.
Oh my gosh!
Yes!
Elizabeth! Will you marry me?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah.
We got us a wedding, a wedding.
Right as they were wheeling you into the OR, I only have one question.
I said, what is it? And I said, do you know, one day I'm gonna marry you. Will you marry me?